Soon he was making a fortune for whiskey. Now to have a new suit made every week. And to buy Westbourne Estate, where he built high walls or dikes over the river Clyde. This cut off the public right of way, much to the last region's annoyance, who tried to destroy him, boycotted his shops, and took him to court. The battle of Harvey's Dyke cost Grandtown his fortune. Straight into the whiskey business rather than wasting his time with anything else. Yes, Mackie